This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Badlands Brawl. I hope you come along for the ride. I hope you're ready, man. Let's get in there and break down some towers again. So be sure to share this on Facebook and Twitter. So like I promised, like I love it. I love this game. It's so fun. I love the Badlands Brawl. This is awesome. This is epic. I hope you're ready for this awesome barn burner today. Oh my gosh. So what do we got? What do we got today? I'm going crazy already. All right. So this is pretty cool. So what do we got going on here? So look at this. We can actually upgrade this here. 300. Let's just actually, no, we cannot even go to that. Oh my gosh. We can't even use that. That's quite all right. What else do we got here? Do we got any other upgrades here? So looking here. No. No. So we're pretty much going to use the same army, which is pretty cool. So I never explained this in the beginning videos of this because I've been doing this for a little while. Average clone mana cost here is 4.0. If you want to see this, that you can kind of change that and change out this other stuff and make the mana kind of lesser. That would be kind of like the Clash Royale stuff where you select certain cards. But anyways, let's get into some brawling. We got to open up some eggs. Let's open up some eggs here real quick. All right, so see what we can get. See if we can't get anything. All right, so we got a blue in times four. We got a bomb flying birdie. Look out, we got 19 gold here. We got gems, 4 gems. Oh, that might be enough. That might be enough gems to actually upgrade our dealy bobber. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. So let's see, let's open up one more. Let's open up one more. Maybe we'll get some, maybe we will get some goodies. Last mine, look at that stuff bouncing around. Doggos, yes, we need the gold. And how many? Oh, we didn't get any gems. Whoa, we got the stuff blowing around, busting up like crazy. Did you see that? That was really awesome. That was really cool. I'm just very excited. All right, so let's go into some brawling. I hope I haven't lost you yet here. So 1511, looking for opponent here. All right, so look at the name, 990 purple. Let me know down there in the comment section if what color you guys like. All right, so let's just watch these guys. Let's see what they're purple. Plunk 990. That is pretty. Purple gang. Ooh, they sound intimidating. So they're not doing anything. They're not doing anything. We got plenty of mana. So let's just fire off. Let's put in the bomb birdies. Oh, bomb birdies. Let's put in some doggos. Air and it looks like ground here. All right, so spiky thing. Let's put in a big smith here. You got 284 mine. That's quite right. Here comes a bomb. Bomb's going to be flying here soon here. Let's look. Let's just focus here. I think we can put in the bomb spider. Hopefully that is one of my favorite awesome. I love them. Watch. Look out. Oh, the arrows took them out. Are you serious? It's quite all right. We got a spinning saw here coming right at him. All right. So look out. Oh, there at 362. We did get a little bit of damage here. So let's just, careful, let's, no. Oh, we missed it. How did we miss it? All right, so doggos, 532, they are taking us. So we got to focus here. Focus! Yikes! All right, so bomb birdies here, let's try it. So bomb birdies are kind of taking over a little bit, kind of a little tiny bit. Oh, we got 127, which isn't too, we're not too far behind. All right, so let's put in a bomb spider here. Boom, they did take one of our towers down. Ah! All right, so focus here. Let's just see here. Hold on here. How far is that? Careful. See, I didn't think he would go far enough. So let's put a big smith in here. And we're going to put a spinning saw in here because we got to get going because the timer ticking away. All right, so he's got a bomb here. Boom, push back the bomb, which is very exciting. Let's put in the spinning saw. 726, here we go. Here we got the rush finally. Oh, we should have. Can we push him in? Let's put in the doggos. Oh, come on. Oh, he did take off the spinning saw. That spinning saw is crazy hard. Crazy. I cannot believe. Let's put in the doggo horde here. Maybe we can get this bubble. What's this bubble going to give us? Oh, 4. I don't know what that is. Fireball. Let's shoot all the way over. So we, I think, oh. I know what we should have did with that. We shouldn't have just threw the, that's actually to propel the big fire bomb thing. He likes them arrows. Let me know down there in the comment section if you guys like arrows, if you guys use arrows. I don't use much arrows. There we go, 362. We're not doing too shabby. Focus here, bombs. Let's put in our big smith here to push the bomb back. Push, oh, bomb birdies. Oh, 362, oh no. Let's put in a whole gaggle of doggo horde here. Come on, jump right over the, push them. Oh my golly. All right, so if you guys are enjoying this kind of content, if you guys are enjoying this babbling, go down there and smash that like button. We always have fun here. We're doing a whole bunch of fun games. We're doing the Clash of Clans. Victory. Yes, I love it. All right, so he's crying. Let's give him a well played. I'm always a good sport. So here we go. That was good. That was good. Okay, so we got, oh, we got a golden egg. This is awesome. Our eggs are starting to get better than the silver one, which is very awesome, which is very exciting. So we got 8. So let's go back in for another one. I think we can do it. We can get the big egg over there in the right corner. So looking for a pony here. Your experience level indicate the strength level during starting a clone are randomly selected from your party. There, I got one through one of the tips there. All right, so come on, we can pull this out. We got to get at least 2 cogs. Can we get the 2 cogs? All right, so let's start off by a big smith right away. I'm not gonna play around. Here I come, here I come. He's gonna lay a big smith down. Look out, look out. All right, so I got a big spinning saw. We're gonna go right over. Come on, take out the big smith there. Let's put in a doggo. We should have saved up for the doggo horde. It's all right, we got 2 doggos in there. So the big smiths are hacking at, busting each other, hitting each other up. Oh, we missed the air assault. Focus, 560. All right, so we're going to go with a little air assault here deal. And we're going to go actually with the bomb sire. That's okay. We'll let him have the 329. Nice. He says nice. Let's go. Oh, ah. Look out, look out. All right, so focus here. Let's actually take out that bomb. There, we blew the bomb up. Oh, no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Spikey, get in there! Did we get the Spikey in there? No, he got us! Alright, this is the way it goes, this is the way it's going! Alright, so focus, let's try to put in the doggos, let's just calm down. We got plenty of time, to win this over! So, whole focus here, alright, so... Bomb birdies, take out that air assault, did we? Oh, we didn't quite hit him, right? Alright, so, oh, vulnerable, bomb spider, come on, take out that little, he did take out the air assault. He's got a big bomb coming. He's got a little bomb rolling. Look out. 1:20. What's going to be falling from the sky here? Okay, quake. All right, so let's put in that guy. Let's put in Big Smith. Come on. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. 7:26. Oh, we could tie it. We could get it really quick. All right, so focus. I think we can get. Out. Get out of there. All right, so Doggo Horde. I don't know. Come on, get in there. We got 1 cog apiece. I'm sorry. He's got 2 cogs. I only got just 1 cog. Let's put in the spiky thing and push him back. We are off. 60 seconds left here. Come on, doggos. Doggos, get in there. All right, so... No. Oh, he took us out. That's the way it goes. I mean, you don't win. Good game. That wasn't too shabby of a game. I mean, we're doing all right. All right, so we got 1 more cog. 1 more cog here. Okay, is that 9? Is that actually 9 on the super cogs here? Let's see. So if you look over in the right corner, we do have 9 to 10. So we're going to have to go in for 1 more. Let's go look on the board and see if anybody, we need to donate to anybody. Let's see. Let's go look at new upcoming events. Nothing really going on there. We only got to get 1 more big cog and then the one to the left or, I'm sorry, the one to the right or the one to the left right over there. Right over there. There you go. You'll see it. Let's go in for 1 more brawl. Come on. Cross your fingers. We got to win this. We got to pull this one out. I think we can do this. 900. Let's see. What do we got here for special deals here? Cannibal. Horde of doggos will chop anything on their way. Yep, that is. I love playing around the doggo horde. Let me know what your favorite suit is in the game. All right, so come on. Land 7. Let's give him a goofy face. Here. All right, so focus here. Put in our Big Smith. Big Smith against a Bomb Strider. I believe the Big Smith is actually bigger than the Bomb Strider. Oh, he's got a bomb. Oh, he missed it. That's pretty cool. I like it. Let's actually put in the Bomb Strider behind the Big Smith. Take his Bomb Strider out. All right, so fire. Let's see. Let's go with the Bomb Birdie. Let's go with the Air Assault. Come on. I think we got... Ooh. All right. Oh, look at that. He is not 8:16. And we got the Bomb Birdies in there. This is very exciting. Oh, my gosh. Doggo Horde. Oh, but we're going to miss the Air Assault. Go, Doggo Horde. Get over there. All right, so let's put in more doggos. Just three of them, because that's a small one here. So we're getting them. Patience. So I don't think he knows what's quite going on here, because he just threw that bomb deal there right in the middle, and that's supposed to like push. All right, so focus here. So I think what we can do here is actually put in a spinning saw, and let's put in our take him out. Put in the big smith. After that, there we go. 362. All right, so the 2 Big Smith, his Big Smith, my Big Smith, are going to go at it to each other, but he's got a bomb spider. Look out. So can we possibly take him out? We did take him out. So now we have a Big Smith. We are blowing his bomb spider back. Oh, air assault. I missed that. 362. He is taking us out a little bit here. Come on, let's get in the doggos here. Let's tie this up. Let's figure this out. We can do this. Oh, Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. The fire 726. We only got 11 for it. Meteor rain. Oh my gosh. I don't know what. Am I just supposed to try to go through that darn fiery crazy thing? 362. Big Smith. Big Smith coming at us on the opponent side here. Let's actually put in a doggo horde over here. Get in there, doggo horde. All right, and we're going to put in the Big Smith. 60 seconds left. We got this. Mana Rush. Let's actually put in a fireball. Let's get all the way. Oh, my golly. Look, he's coming over with all his troops right now. It's all right. It's all good. Let's put in, let's see. Let's put in the Bomb Strider. Take out that little bit of that air assault. They are starting to grind away at us. Big Smith time. This time, 37 seconds here. We got two cogs. So we have definitely got the Big Egg. I can't wait to open up the Big Egg. The Big Egg is going to be awesome. Wow. All right, so let's put in the spinning saw to get over this. Oh, look at that. Oh, we missed a bomb there. 362, 327, 20 seconds left. Let's finish this up with the Doggo Horde. Come on. Can the Doggo Horde jump right over the Bomb Strider? It did. It jumped right over the bomb. Let's put in a fireball. Take off that air assault. All right, so 765. What do we got here? What can we actually throw in there? I don't think we're going to get all three. Bomb Strider. Oh, there it goes. 3-2-1. Big Smith was ready to go take out our stuff. Oh, no. All right, so we did get two cogs. This is pretty cool. I'm liking it. +8. And we got a silver egg on top of it. That was awesome. I'm loving it. So let's open up this stuff here. Oh, I love it. We should actually enhance that. That's all right. It happens. All right, so bomb birdies. Spiky thing times two. We got 9 gold, which is awesome. Let's go open up this big egg over here. Are you ready? All right. Look at the size of this thing. This is crazy. So we got a sticky bomb times 4. We got bomb birdies times 7. We got the balloons. I haven't really played around with the balloons. Plane bombs. Let's boom. Oh, and we got 120. Did we get 120? We got 120 gold. Holy crap. Wow, that was crazy. That is awesome. I like getting gold. So that was pretty cool. Let's look at here. We can't really upgrade. Can we upgrade anything? So we got 4 gems too, and now that's good. What else do we got here? No, let's get out of here. Can we actually upgrade now that we got all these? Let's see, 300. Nope. Oh, we did actually upgrade the rogue. Let me know down there in the comment section if you guys like the rogue. I mean, I don't really play around with the rogue too much, and I haven't unlocked any cards. Hopefully I'll be unlocking here soon this spider air assault deal and this little caterpillar thing. What is this? Oh, puffer bug. I like the puffer bug. That looks like a very strong suit. And I think, YouTubers, I think with that being said, we got to get on out of here. We got to jet on out of here. Bye for now, YouTubers.